Dynamics here. Let's talk about digit scales, starting with the finger positions. Position 1, position 2, position 3, and position 4. Start by moving all your fingers through the positions slowly. Slowly get comfortable speeding it up. Here's where it gets fun. Isolate each finger in each position in succession with one another. Make sure to practice both pointer leading and pinky leading. This will take some practice, however, don't get discouraged. It's just muscle memory. Keep practicing until it looks something like this.